Okay, I disassembled the pistol and this upper slide and found out that if I loosen up the holding screws a bit, I can push on the back of the slide and it will come back to the same position. So I thought about, hey, if I put some spacer between the lower frame and the upper frame on the front side of the in front of the screw, it might tip it up a bit when we are tightening, so it's like a kind of like lever thing. So I decided to put some friction tape in the front to give it some space in the front, so when it tightened it will lift up the front a bit more than the rear. So maybe this will solve the issue. We're gonna try it, see how it works. Thank you for watching.